Hi Capricorn, it's Jennifer from Soul Source Tarot, and I'm here to do a reading for September. Boy, that thing is having a hard time. What the heck? Unbelievable. What the heck? That's never happened to me. Must be these things have tightened up on their own or something. I haven't touched it. And I flip it all the time. Interesting. Interesting. So stiff. Well, interesting. So anyway, this is for Capricorn, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. This is for you and the other person. So you pick a side. This is for September. This reading is being recorded in August. But we get people who... I don't even know if I should say it. You know what I'm saying? This is for September. All right? So let's just see what comes up. You and the other person. Some things are better left unsaid. Right? Everything that comes out of my mouth, everything that happens during a reading is a message. This one, I had a hard time. You may be having a hard time turning over a new leaf. You may be having a hard time starting over. Maybe that's your struggle. It's time to start over, whether you like it or not. I'm tired. And before I turned on the camera, I was thinking, damn, I'm tired. But the show must go on. I'm Capricorn Moon. You probably are tired, right? You're tired. You're tired of the challenges. You're tired of what life has handed you. You're tired. I know that you are. I knew that was for you because I was sitting here getting ready to do your reading and I was like, damn, I'm tired. And I said, that's for Capricorn. I knew it. Maybe you need to take a break. What do we got for Capricorn? Ooh, well, interesting. Very. Let your friends help you. Ask for and accept support from others. Didn't you guys just get this one recently from me? I think you did. I do. I think you did. Let your friends help you, Capricorn. You don't need to do it all by yourself, right? And it's like, yeah, I think you guys are trying to do it all by yourself. I think you're overwhelmed and you're just trying so hard, trying to do too much at one time. Let somebody help you. Capricorn. I'm using my favorite deck for you guys. I don't know why. This is my most worn out deck. That's why. It's time to move on. It's time to take back the reins. It's time to get in the driver's seat. It's time to bring success. It's time to be the boss. Replace that fear with faith and get in the driver's seat of your life. Take back the reins. Take back control. It's time to move forward and let the past disintegrate behind you. So this is taking back control. So we have somebody here that is taking back control. We have somebody that is. Ooh, being left behind. This person is ghosted, being left behind, abandoned. They may have left you behind. You could be dealing with a Cancer, or a Cancer could be coming in. This could be somebody headed right into your life unexpectedly. This person is different, unusual. They may be opposite of you. Well, if it is a Cancer, they're opposite on the zodiac, okay? They're opposite. So that's where the opposition comes in. But there's an opportunity to work very well with this person. You could work well with this person. It could work out. Oh, working together. They just clarify what I say all the time. This is teamwork, working together. Compromise, collaboration. Collaboration. This person over here is unrequited love. This person, somebody may have abandoned you. You could be dealing with somebody who that is going down a new path. They're not emotionally invested. You know, this person may have their own insecurities. This person is starting over. This person is not wanting a reconciliation, or there is no reconciliation here. There's no reconciliation here. This person may have abandoned you because they see something bigger. They want a fresh start. They want to start over. They want to experience new things. So there's no reconciliation here. This person doesn't want a reconciliation. This person wants to broaden their horizons. This is a new idea, a new thought, an awakening. Communication. Somebody is receiving communication, or they have this new thing coming into their life where it could actually prosper. Could be dealing with a Cancer, could be dealing with a Virgo. This is time to refocus. Come out of hiding. Oh, look at these tens reversed. This is the end of a relationship, okay? This person over here has experienced the end of a relationship, and it's like now they have the opportunity, they have the power, they have the resources within them to refocus and go down a new path. This person does. It's like they have an opportunity for success, but the only way that they're going to be successful is to take the lead. This person needs to take the lead. This person needs to take the lead in their own life. They need to find those resources, if they haven't found them, to take a new approach. This is a new approach to work with somebody else. I feel like this person has an opportunity to work with somebody else, but they haven't been focusing on a relationship. They've been trying to hide behind the scenes. This person has been going through a period of reflection. They've been going through a period of healing. And it's like now they have an opportunity to, or they may have manifested something, or they are manifesting something. It's like they have this opportunity to work with somebody else. So this person has an opportunity to work with somebody else and build a foundation and build a new relationship, but they haven't been investing in it because they're still healing from something, but they see something. Okay, this is a new approach. They have this new idea. They do see something. So this person, this is an opportunity to shed this past relationship and start over and go in a new direction. So this person has an opportunity, but it's like they don't want help from anybody. This person is a loner. This person is a loner. I don't need anybody's help. You know, this person, this is a oneness and this is a loner. This person is feeling like, you know, I don't need anybody. But in reality, it's like they want a relationship. They want attention from somebody, but they don't, you know. So, you know, this is an opportunity to work with somebody that is different, somebody that is, you may have called them in without knowing, maybe even subconsciously, because this is a Jesus consciousness, and this person is very conscious. So somebody may have consciously called in. This is a wake-up call. Okay, so they may have consciously called in somebody into their life, and there's an opportunity to start a new relationship and work with somebody else, but this person is needing to take the lead and replace fear with faith and shed the old relationship that ended. This person over here, this is probably the person that could be, this is somebody that you're thinking about. This person has already started over. They're not in love. There's no chance in reconciliation. There is no chance in reconciliation. Okay, there isn't. There isn't. It's not compatible. There's no union here. There's no partnership. This person has changed their direction. This person is probably out having fun, partying, playing, socializing. They may be on dating sites. They may be in a new relationship. This person is out having fun. Okay, this person is out having fun. They have ghosted this person. So this person has ghosted. This person has ghosted this person. This person is has a victim mentality. This person plays the victim. I think that this person isn't really looking for a partnership. This person is looking to start over. They're looking to broaden their horizons. They're looking to change their directions. They're looking to have fun. They're looking to, you know, this person just wants to be happy, but it's like they're not looking for love. So this person isn't looking for love. It's like they're looking to play. This person is looking to play. This person is not awakened. Okay, this person is not as spiritually awakened as this person. This person is definitely more evolved spiritually than this person. This person is more focused on finances, money, stability, you know, not really love. This person isn't focused on emotional whatever, you know, they're in focused on having fun. Yes, they want to have fun, but they're focused on stability. This person is probably wanting a relationship, but they're not focused on a relationship. I feel like this person wants one, but they haven't been focused on one because they're still healing from what this person did. But this person has like this, I feel like this person has somebody new. It's like they got this new thing that has entered their life that they called in subconsciously. There's an opportunity to build a new foundation and work with this person. But in order to do that, they're going to have to master their emotions and let this person in. This person is like blocking a relationship. They're blocking it. But somebody is making an offer, probably a water sign. It could be a Virgo or a Taurus. Oh, no, not Taurus. A Virgo or, well, I said Taurus, could be a Taurus. But Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio. I think this person, you know, there's somebody really wants you to give them a chance. This person is probably a little bit younger, maybe a little bit. Oh, there's a little bit of an age gap in whatever direction it is. I feel like this person definitely has a crush. This person has something to offer. This person is a lover. This person is trying to get this person to unblock and give them a chance. This person is honest. This person is truthful. This person is awakened as well. And I feel like this person is wanting this person to just, you know, give me a chance. Give me a chance. And this person may start out as a friend. And it could lead to a relationship, but we got this other person that is blocking it. It's like, just let them, just give them a chance, you know, let them prove themselves. And it feels like this person, whoever the person is that's coming in for this person is trying to prove that, you know, I can take care of you. I am honest. I am truthful. This person that is coming in has a really big heart. The person that's coming in for this person over here, this person has a big heart. This person is ready for love. This person is kind. This person is generous. This person is emotionally balanced, and they have a lot of love to offer. Over here, this person is in a state of limbo. This person is trying to prove a point. This person is in a state of confusion. This person is definitely stuck. They are hung up on something. They may have a chip on their shoulder. You know, this person is like, it's my way or the highway. So they're probably out having fun, partying. They may be seeing multiple people because they're trying to prove a point to this person. This person has somebody else other than this person. But this person is thinking about this person who is keeping them stuck. This could be a Pisces. This could be a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Could be a Scorpio, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. This person has a lot of confidence. This person has no fear. This person doesn't care who they hurt. This person is selfish. Okay, this person doesn't care. This person is about themselves right now. They're all about themselves and what they can gain and what they can get. And this person has a victim mentality. And they're not, it's not about love to this person, okay? It's not. They're not looking for a partnership. They're looking to have fun. And they don't care who they hurt while they do it. Because they're trying to prove a point to this person. So, this person is changing their direction. And I think that it is destiny. That it's meant to happen. It's meant to happen like this. It is. This person is going to get caught lying. This person is not telling the whole truth. They're not. Okay, they're not. And I think whatever they're lying about, the truth is going to come out. This person is probably living some sort of lie. But I think they're going to get caught. I think whoever they're dealing with is going to see right through them. They're going to see that this person doesn't have good intentions. This person is trying to hide their pain in, it could be drugs, could be alcohol, it could be in other people, you know, trying to fill some sort of void. This person is going to become exhausted. This person is probably frustrated, and this person is going to need time out. They're going to end up crashing. This person is going to crash from their overindulgence because they're trying to prove a point to this person. They're going to fall. This person is going to fall. Because they're overindulging. They're making poor choices. They're making poor decisions. And it's because they're trying to fill the void. Absolutely. This person is trapped in their own prison. Their own mental conflict. This person may have mental issues. And they play the martyr. Okay, this is the martyr and this is a victim mentality. This person plays that card, okay? But I feel like this person that is not awakened, they're not awakened. This person that is living some sort of fantasy, illusion, lie, whatever it is, you know, I think that whatever they've been doing, they're going to get caught, okay? They're going to get caught. They're going to get seen. They're going to get seen right through, okay? So, Capricorn, if you are this person, you have somebody coming in that has a big heart. Give them a chance. If this is the person that you are thinking about, and for the cross watchers, you figure it out, whatever side is you. I'm doing this for Capricorn. You do whatever you want with this. This person over here, yeah, they want to start over. They want to start over. They're trying to broaden their horizons. They're trying to start from the beginning. Yeah, they are. And this is meant to be. This is meant to happen as it is. But this person, it's overindulgence, is going to get them in trouble. The truth is going to come out. This person may have been cheating and hiding it from this person that has been thinking about them. The truth is going to come out. So that's what I got. You and the other person. All right. This person's going to get caught. Lying, cheating, whatever they're doing, they're going to get caught. This person has somebody else. They're thinking about this person. This person is, you know, this person may have mental issues. Okay. They have some sort of illusionary fantasy delusions. Okay. They're always, always, always the victim. And whatever they've been trying to hide, they're not going to be able to hide it. It's going to come out. This person has somebody else. My advice is to give this person, the new person, a chance and let this fool go. Good luck.